Good afternoon, Mr. Vima, Mrs. Lim, teachers and fellow conventions. I am Andre.
I am Kaiser.
And we are your MCs for today's Student Leaders Investiture. This year is our third Student Leaders Investiture. It is an important and significant ceremony which marks the appointment of student leaders in Clementi Primary. They are nominated by teachers for their exemplary conduct and leadership qualities.
This year, a total of 140 Clementians are appointed as student leaders. Today, they will be receiving their certificates of appointment. Our student leaders, consisting of National Education and Social Studies Ambassadors, Peer Support Leaders, Prefects, and Sports and CCA Leaders. Hey Andre, do you know what our student leaders do to serve the school?
I do see our student leaders carrying out their duties at the temperature-taking stations every morning, but I don't think I am very clear about their specific job scopes. Is that all they do?
I don't think so. I'm sure they do more than just that. Shall we invite the representatives of each student leadership group to share more about what they do?
Let's have the first student leader representing Prefectorial Board on stage to share.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon, everyone. I am Murali Dharan Harshini from P6 Teamwork. Representing the prefects, I will be sharing our roles and responsibilities. As a prefect, we will perform pre-assembly duties such as flag raising and commander duty. We will provide thought leadership to the student body in various domains, such as VIA, CCE, Gratitude Movement, to name a few. We will lead and run student-initiated projects. We will assist the class monitors in class, and we will take on the role as representatives of students' voices on various platforms. Thank you.
Thank you, representative from Prefectorial Board. Let us now welcome the next representative from Peer Support Leaders.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Lily from 6 Initiative. As a representative of the Peer Support Leaders, allow me to share with you our roles and responsibilities. We are advocates for a positive peer support culture at school level. We will lead and organize in the planning and conduct of activities and programs. We will liaise with other student leadership bodies through effective communication. We will promote teamwork and manage relationships in class and at school level. Last but not least, we are here to be your friend and give a smile. Thank you.
Thank you, representative from Peer Support Leaders. Let us now welcome the next representative from NESS Ambassadors.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Eric from P5 Empathy. I will be representing the NESS Ambassadors to share with you our roles and responsibilities. Through various platforms, our role is primarily to promote citizenship values in the school, to become role models of youth citizens in Singapore, and to spread the NE messages to the school cohort. We hope that the school will give us your support and participate actively in all events. Thank you.
Thank you, NESS Ambassador. Last but not least, let us now welcome the representative from Sports and CCA Leaders.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Lika from 6 Confidence. Please allow me to share the roles and responsibilities of a sports leader. We are here to provide visionary leadership in setting and achieving goals, to plan and organize school events and activities, to lead in execution of events, to promote teamwork and manage relationships, and to liaise with the school and teachers through effective communication. Thank you.
Thank you all the student leaders for the informative sharing. I am sure some of our Clementians are inspired by them to be a student leader too. now is the time our student leaders have been waiting for. We will proceed to give out the certificates of appointment to our student leaders.
One representative from each leadership group will receive the certificates of appointment on their behalf. We would like to invite Mr. Vimal to give out the certificates to the NESS ambassadors and peer support leaders. Mr. Vimal, please.
First, we present to you our Primary 3 NESS ambassadors. The Primary 4 NESS ambassadors.
The Primary 5 peer support leaders. Sorry.
The Primary 5 NESS ambassadors.
Now we present to you our Primary 5 peer support leaders. The Primary 6 peer support leaders. Thank you, Mr. Vima.
We would like to invite Mrs. Lim to give out the certificates to the sports and CCA leaders and prefects. Mrs. Lim, please. Now, we present to you our Primary 5 sports and CCA leaders.
The Primary 6 sports and CCA leaders. Now we present to you our Primary 5 prefects. The Primary 6 prefects. Thank you. Mrs. Lim. Now, we are proud to present to you our EXCO team for Prefectorial Board 2022. We would like to invite Mr. Vimal, our principal, to present the badges and certificates to our EXCO team. Mr. Vimal, please.
Introducing our head prefect, Tan Kai Yun from 6 Empathy.
Our vice heads, Keegan Ho Zhenhe.
Cadence Ng Xin Ya.
Muralit Haran Hashini.
And Esther Therese Rodriguez.
Thank you, Mr. Vimal.
Our head prefect, Kai Yun, will now deliver her speech.
A very good afternoon to Mr. Vimal, Mrs. Lim, Ms. Teng, teachers, parents, and fellow conventions. I am Tan Kai Yun from 6 Empathy, and also your head prefect for this year, 2022. It's truly an honor for me to be able to stand up here to speak to you. To begin with, I would like to thank all my teachers, parents, and friends for shaping me into who I am today. I understand that being appointed head prefect is extremely demanding, but I will do my best to lead and inspire others. As the role models of the school, we student leaders strive to uphold the school values of integrity, respect, and excellence. We show and pave the way for others to follow, hoping that they would find their own one day and mature into better people with sound character. Success is not measured by how many marks we get. Stumbles and falls are what makes us learn and grow. Every year, new challenges await us. But only when we rise up to the challenge do we truly understand what values mean to us in the process. In my primary school life, the FTGP and prefect training sessions have helped me nurture into a better leader, friend, and family member. For me, I have learned that leaders are not passive and dictators. Leaders seize the opportunity to make something happen. This mindset has helped me in many things, including communicating clearly and effectively with others, and inspiring others to choose what's right. Another important lesson that I have learned is to adapt to unforeseen circumstances. Amidst this COVID-19 pandemic, this extremely important value, to be able to adapt and be resilient when faced with difficulties. I am proud to say that Clementi Primary has laid a strong foundation in molding me as a student for the future. Finally, I would like to share a quote with you that has really inspired me through my schooling years. It is our choice that defines who we truly are, far more than our abilities. Always remember that when we make up the choice to grow, try harder, and be more open to possibilities, We become more than the sum of our past abilities. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Kaiyun, for the inspiring speech.
Our head prefect will now lead our student leaders to recite the student leaders' pledge. Our student leaders would have returned back to class by now and would be standing in front of their classmates to recite the pledge with pride and gusto. Kaiyun, please.
Student leaders, we will now recite the pledge together. We, the student leaders of Clemente Primary School, pledge to uphold the school values with integrity, respect, and excellence. We strive to be good role models and lead by example. We will carry out our duties with commitment and compassion. We will put others before self and serve the school with pride and humility. Thank you, student leaders.
Thank you, Kaiyun. Before we come to the end of the investiture, we would now like to invite Mr. Vima to deliver his closing speech. Mr. Vima, please.
Good afternoon, everyone. Come closer, my prefectorial board, and to my student leaders who have just gone through their investiture. Can I first of all hear a thunderous round of applause for all the student leaders from all the classrooms? Loud and clear, I must hear you in the library. Thank you. Now, you know that we have the investiture today for 140 student leaders, peer support leaders, NESS ambassadors, sports and CCA leaders, prefectorial board, and various other forms of leadership that you might be having in class as well. Your monitors, your subject reps, example, your PE rep, your maths rep, all these are your leaders. And you yourself, you must be able to lead yourself with a proper time management, good hygiene, good manners, able to follow the school rules, and of course, the country's rules. This is personal leadership. On my left and right, we have the prefectorial board members, the EXCO. Similarly, all other student leader groups, sports and CCAs, your NES, they also will have their own EXCO, and we will meet them in due course. But what I want from all of you is to obey and respect the student leaders, whether they be prefects, whether they be NESS ambassadors or any other type of leader, you must listen to them. I will not have any case of any Clemension disobeying a student leader. They are not here to rule you. They are not the kings of the school. No, that's not it. They are here to help maintain discipline, to guide you when you are not sure, to help the staff of Clemente by ensuring that you follow good conduct, good discipline, and display good manners. That's all. So if they ask you to pick something up later, pick it. If they tell you to keep quiet, keep quiet. They ask you to line up, line up. It's as simple as that. That amount of respect must be given to our student leaders. And I expect and know that all of you will do the right thing. So today, we celebrate the investiture of the student leaders. They will be on duty. They have been on duty. And they will continue to be on duty. Look out for them if you are in trouble. Look out for them if you need to report something. And when they approach you, cooperate with them. Listen to what they have to say and obey. That is the greatest gift you can give your school by being a faithful and loyal Clementian. I wish all our student leaders the best. And for all Clementians, let us acknowledge and respect our school student leaders. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Vimal. Everyone, thank you for attending our school's third Student Leaders Investiture. Form teachers will now give out the certificates to the student leaders in the classrooms.
Congratulations to all newly appointed student leaders of Clementine Primary School. School, please take some time to celebrate the appointment of the student leaders in your class and acknowledge their efforts. You may now log off and prepare for dismissal. Thank you.